Lord, I love you so much. You amaze me with your wonders. Sometimes I can't explain how you make me feel. So I wrote it in a letter.
You have made me see. In you I am complete. Show me how to love. They're like the stars above. And I give myself to you. Available to be used. And what I feel for you.
So gone over you, and what's so tripped out is that it's okay for me to say it. Before I used to tell you that I loved you, and
I thought
I meant it, but now I know that my love was conditional. You know when we used to talk and I would tell you how I felt? I didn't mean it. I was immature, but you put up with me. Even when I stepped out on you and gave him all of my time,
I'm sorry.
I knew that you were jealous, but you told me you would never leave me, and you didn't. I think I took that for granted, you know, you always being there. When he wasn't, you were. And now I know I'm in love. It feels so good just to say it. As I write this, I'm smiling. I'm so happy that we're together for real now. Yeah, he still be trying to get at me, but I won't go back.
I'm not going back.
I need you. You keep me. Support me. Encourage me. Make me happy. Put me in check. Teach me. Let me be me. And I love you. Thankful for your love. It rains on me from the skies above. I've searched the whole world to find a love so sweet, a love so kind. From this moment and forevermore, it's you, O Lord, that I choose to adore. I give myself to you. Love from me to you.